was born amidst the dark. Long ago, in the depths of the abyss, my father perished. The dark shattered into tiny pieces, one of which was me. How frightened I was. A frail thing, born from but a splinter of dark. I felt that I might simply disappear. I am, in fact, the incarnation of my father's fears. I saw that the king of this land was strong. I sought him only to sustain myself, to smother my fears. Now, I realize that he may have known all along. I was born of fear, and my lord provided comfort. And so, here I remain, heiress to my lord's wishes, watching over chaos. Until the end of time. The Knights of Eleamnos were swallowed by the chaos. Where their souls still remain. I pray for their deliverance. I sense a night's joyous elation. Kind visitors, please accept my gratitude. My dear lord has departed. I am left only to fend off the chaos and pray with all my heart. For my dear lord and his loyal knights. For my dear lord and his loyal knights.
No interest.